When somebody's hurt, you help them.
Helping people when they need help.
Yeah. What kind of stuff could you do to help people?
Helping them with their work if they need help.
Yeah. What about you, Hope? What kind of things do you do to help around the house?
Do the dishes.
It means caring for others and just taking care of anyone.
Yeah. And what about you, Claire? What does kindness mean to you?
It means basically putting others before yourself.
Yeah. And what kind of things could you guys do that are kind?
If someone trips over, help them up.
Yeah.
If anyone needs help at the shops or something, help them.
Yeah.
Open the door for someone.
It means being nice and help friends if they're in need.
To me, I feel like it's even if you don't know someone, you're still kind to them. Like, if someone has a lot of, like, bags, you can, like, open the door for them or something like that.
Yeah. And what other things could you do that are kind for people?
You could, if someone couldn't open something, you could open it for them.
Yeah.
Or you could, if someone's sick, you could give them, like, a card.
Medicine?
Well, maybe if they needed medicine, you could go to the shops and get them some.
Yeah, so it's sort of like caring for people, isn't
yeah.
it? Yeah.
Pretty much.
It means being nice to others.
Yeah, and what kind of things can you do that are kind?
Help people up if they're sad. Get a teacher if someone's hurt. And be kind to each other.
Kindness means to me like you're compassionate towards others and like you're like not mean to others and like you don't judge and like you respect others.
I think kindness means like being kind to people and showing love to people and respecting people.
Yeah. What about you, Alyssa?
I think kindness means just like respecting what like boundaries they have and like just doing whatever you can to make them feel like welcome or like included or something.
Loved.
Huh?
Like making them feel loved.
Yeah, loved. Loved. Yeah. Love. Kindness equals love.
Well, kindness means like, most people think it's like helping someone, but I think it's like, it's just generally being nice to someone. It doesn't always have to be like helping them. It can be like different stuff.
It's like helping out people who are around you or doing nice things.
Yeah.
And it's just doing like general things like Abby said. And then again, sometimes like it's better sometimes to be, say someone was mean to you, it's better to be kind to them because that could actually change them and try to like actually listen because sometimes people can be mean about different things and things to be happy and then if you say kindness to them, they can become more kind.
Yeah, so you think if you're kind to people it makes a difference in the world?
It can.
You can show someone kindness by just like telling them how much you appreciate them. Like
helping them out if they need help, or like if they're carrying two things over the way, like carrying them in the same class or something.
I reckon like when people think what like they can do that's kind, they think of like big things, but even like little things can help. Like,
yeah. So you guys think that being kind can change the world?
Yeah.
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 We need a lot more kindness.
Sitting, playing.
Mainly just the fun games we play and just the activities that we get to do.
Yeah. What about you, Claire?
Learning more about God and like, even though we were during lockdown and stuff, we could still like see each other on Zoom and stuff.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah. So you liked being with your friends, seeing everyone on Zoom.
We still did activities even though we were on Zoom, like origami and stuff that some people hated, some people loved.
Oh, I've got three things: playing games, learning things, learning about God, and gardening and playing games.
Yep. What about you, Becky? What's your favourite things?
I think I like. liked the gardening.
Gardening? Yeah, you like being out in nature?
Doing games.
Probably like when we first got back together, like having like the pajama night, that was pretty fun.
The dance we did.
My favourite part about Girls Brigade this year has been like the Zoom calls, because like even though we were like quarantined and stuff, but like we could still like talk to each other and interact and stuff, so that was pretty cool.
Being with friends.
Being with Annie.
Being with Abby.
'Cause we spend like a Wednesday with like our friends and we learn more about Jesus.
It means to me to come on Wednesday nights and spend quality time with our friends.
Playing more about God and just having playing fun and having playing games and just spending time with friends.
Yep.
Learning more about God and yeah, same as Grace.
It means to me that I get to be with my friends and I get to meet new people.
It means like being with other girls and just showing kindness towards others and learning more about God.
Yeah, like learning about God, being kind to others, others being kind to you.
Yeah.
Treat others the same that you want to be treated.
Yeah. So it's a good place to be, Girls Brigade?
Yeah. Coming together to like have fun and like learn more about God.
Spending time with God and like having friends and like doing exciting things and stuff.
Girls Brigade is basically like a part of me now. Like I've been doing it for like so long. Like I think 7 years. So yeah, like it means a lot to me. Like the community, everyone in it. Like, yeah.
It's fun.
Yeah.
Same as home.
It's fun.
We learn about Jesus.
Yeah.
Learn about Jesus, and that's the best. You go first.
Playing more games. So the games are your favourite part.
Yes.
Just the most fun stuff we can do compared to this year because of COVID-19. And
yep.
Just like we can go out and do ice skating, for example, or something fun that we couldn't do this year.
Yep. What about you, Claire? What are you looking forward to in Brigade next year?
Sort of the same as Grace, like being able to do more activities than we did last, like this year.
And what are you looking forward to in Girls Brigade next year?
I have no idea.
Doing different stuff and like making more friends if people come to Girls Brigade more.
Yeah, you're looking forward to meeting some new people, hopefully.
Probably not having to do it over Zoom a lot.
Being the same as Abby, but also being a real senior instead of just being like a junior senior.
Yeah.
Getting to be seniors, getting this like the rectangle badges.
I think I'm looking forward to, well, it's not going to be next year, but like when we get to like go places. Like,
do the play?
Yeah, yep, you're looking forward to the play?
Like we're supposed to go on camp this year.
Yeah.
Camp? Like stuff like that.
Being with like friends and learning more about God and just having fun as like a group.
Just like seeing everyone again. Like I know I'm gonna miss them over the holidays and stuff. So
yeah, you just like being with your friends.
Yeah, like the community here is good and stuff. Like, even though we're like learning about God, like we still have fun. So it's like different from like schools and how they teach.
Yep.